Activity Center for the second session of this weekend men's collegiate basketball classic. Our first game today picks a club team from Gonzaga University against the Columbia Basin Hawks. At this time, I would ask that you please rise for our national anthem. Now the starting lineup, first of all, for Gonzaga. Number two, Robbie Bogar. Zero, Jacob Jordan. Number 21, Logan Chmielewski. Number 24, Sterling Patton. And number 31, Luke Chilito. The coaching responsibilities by committee. Now the starting lineup for the Columbia Basin Hawks. Starting at forward, a 6'8 sophomore out of Phoenix, Arizona. Number 3, Laquell Parker. At guard, a 6-foot freshman out of Richland. Number 4, Wazze Lampy. At guard, a 6'1 sophomore from Walla Walla. Number 10, Javon Hancock. At guard, a 6'3 sophomore from Belgrade, Montana. Number 11, Javis Randall. And at forward, a 6'6 freshman from Spokane. Number 23, Colton Hansen. Assistant coach, Dennis Watt. The head coach, Anthony Owens. The officials for this contest. Scott Jensen, Matt Williams, and the crew chief, Sergio Rancente.
Good.
Basin fouls the first personal on Javon Hancock. Gonzaga, 14, Sebastian Lemieux. One. Columbia Basin, 24, Lauren O'Neill.
Go!
In the opening session of this weekend classic on Friday night, Columbia Basin edged the Northwest Cougars 89-87 in the nightcap. Walla Walla Community College victorious over the Gonzaga club team, a final count of 117-80.
We've got it!
The first personal on Sterling Hatton. Shooting two, Holden Hansen.
When play is resumed, free, the Carl Barker will re-enter the lineup.
We have timeout on the floor.
Resume 0, Jacob Jordan, 2, Robbie Brodo, 24, Sterling Tapp, 3, 4, 7, Korean 3-4, Columbia Basin, 22, Brock Stroyford.
Come on, girl. I'll make you comfortable. Thank you.
43, 24.
Here are our first half statistics from the field. Gonzaga 41%, 11 to 27. Hawks 17 to 48, 35%. 3-point range, Gonzaga 2 of 9. On the Basin, 6 of 22. Free throws, Gonzaga over 1, Columbia Basin 3 of 4. Rebounds, Gonzaga with 14, Roletta 5 from Luke Colito. Columbia Basin with 29. Led by the game high 10, Latrell Barker. Assists, Gonzaga with 5, Hawks with 11. Steals, 1 for Gonzaga, 7 for the Hawks. Blocked shots, Gonzaga with 2. Hawks with 1. Turnovers, Gonzaga 8. Hawks 6. Fouls, 5 for Gonzaga, 7 for the Hawks. Leading in scores in the first half for Gonzaga. David Jordan with 7. Leading all scores in the first half, the Hawks. Tobias Randall with 10. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
For Columbia Mason 34, Dacio Barbosa. In for Columbia Basin, 22, Mark Sprayer. That foul was a second personal on Brock Stryker. Team's second. In the Columbia Basin lineup, 12, Eric Woods. And 23, Colton Benson.
Colton Hanson.
foul is the third personal. Logan Schimoleski, who came fourth. Returning to the Columbia Basin line of 34, Casio Barbosa.
In for a
Columbia Basin, 22, Brock Sprayford.
Timeout for Columbia Basin 12, Eric Woods. We have timeout on the floor.
Jacob Jordan shooting two.
Sunshine, goodbye, bad energy.
Let me base it down. The third personal, Graciela Barbosa. One more free throw for Logan Chmielewski.
I'm gonna make it.